First step, install microphone. Install the shock mount to the stand. Install the microphone to the shock mount. Install the pop filter. Watch the XLR microphone cable. Adjust the mic gain to suitable level. Condenser mic use 14 dB level. Dynamic mic use 16 dB. Connect with external device. Switch on. Adjust the knob to control volume. Turn on 14A volt. To protect device and ears, please turn the output level to minimum before you connect any output device. Insert headphones to monitor. DC 5V charge Maonocaster E2 using mobile power, computers, or power adapter. Connect Maonocaster E2 to computers via USB-C port. Connect phone to leave output 1 second port. Note, please use a OTG connector if the phone features no 3.5mm interface. Connect Maonocaster E2 to device like speaker and headphone. Connect with device to input external audio to Xiaoka and play the audio as streaming background music. Connect 3.5mm condenser mic to get mic input. Recommend mic Maono PM325 or PM360. Connect instruments like guitar and electronic drum via 6.35mm input port. Connect XLR or 6.35mm mics via the port and power them with 14A V pattern power. By switching on 14A V pattern power button, connect Maonocaster E2 to computers via USB port. Locate sound icon and right-click to select sound settings. Make sure the Maonocaster E2 shows as the input device. If it doesn't, please select Maonocaster E2 as input device. Connect headphone to monitor audio. Mic gain adjustment. Aux, accompaniment, volume adjustment, output, Maonocaster E2 output audio level, Bluetooth, input background music from mobile phone via Bluetooth, denoise mode automatically block background noise, ensures the cleanness of audio recording, reverb preset mode, the assist preset reverberate effect including studio, KTV, charge, hold, valley room, switching to have different reverberate effect. Sidechain mode can be activated to lower the volume of background music and turn up the host voice. Music only mode can remove vocal in background music and get instrumental karaoke track. Dry wet mode, activate dry mode, indicator light will be turned on. Only mic input audio will be recorded. Turning on loopback will allow the Maonocaster to record the system audio from the USB-C input. If turned off, you can still hear the system audio from monitoring, but it will not be recorded. Click Auto Tone button to activate Auto Tone feature and go to one of the 12 steps. Press A, B, C button to record 1 minute audio effect. Press loop button to repeat playing an audio effect. Press the other A button to record 20 second audio effect. After setting, you can start live streaming in computer. You can adjust setting whenever you want when doing streaming.